people don't understand what a lot of kids in the inner city of Denver are going through.
My cousin's best friend, he got shot 2 days ago. The news doesn't say if it was gang related, but it was.
Right now it's like a curse because my dad died when I was 10. His dad died when he was 10 for doing the same thing his dad did. So I have to stop that from happening.
Some kids are going to sports direction, some kids academic, some kids are gonna become thugs. And we're gonna lose a few kids through the cracks. Gotta admit that.
The words inner city and lacrosse aren't often associated together, but a group of coaches would like to change that.
Pretty soon, all the kids want to play. Rock, paper, scissoring for the sticks.
Lacrosse has traditionally been known as an elite sport.
Lacrosse? What's that?
Suburban, even considered preppy.
It's just a good experience. We don't get over in this part of town that often.
Let's go, Hawk!
1, 2, 3!
But we're going to change all that.
Pull your pants up!
We're going to introduce lacrosse as an urban sport and make it happen.
Don't worry about smashing us because I'm going to put a good game up.
I am one of 4 white kids on the City Lax team because I don't think it should be about race.
We just lost that first game.
No, we got to win.
We got kids who, they get into a lot of trouble.
He comes up and hit me right in the face. I had to hit him back. This whole year I got in trouble, nothing but trouble.
You don't want to play on their team because they're no good, huh?
Is it a black team?
Man, step away, step away, step away, let's go.
If you don't win, especially in a new sport, you're going to lose your interest.
Yesterday was not a good day.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Today, I assume it will be a better day.
So tell them how we feel.
Not this time.
I'm trying to say I'm insane.